Well, connects this to the root. I'm using Google Chrome version, or Chromium, same thing really, version 75, the official build last stone version. Unless there's one later, multi-touch is disabled. And you can see here, I am trying to multi-touch. It does not work. I'm trying to zoom in. See? Scroll, yes. Use the gestures, yes, but multi-touch will not work no matter what I use. So I can't do multi-touch like. What the fuck? Well, that's just how it is. Chrome has disabled it, and thanks to Google, it's fucking impossible to use it, because it used to work. Doesn't matter what laptop, I got an older one that's got a USB touchscreen, and you still can't zoom in multi-touch regardless. In Windows, it still won't work, which is funny. Anyways, it's not compatible on most Wacom capacitive touchscreens, but this is. That's a finger, that's with the stylus, and this is with a thumb control pad, and that's with a trackpad. Anyways, I'm disappointed. Here's peace, thanks for watching.